about the band history, some of your past albums and tours. Fill us in a little bit on what you guys have been up to and the history of the No Morse Band and how you came up with the name.
Somebody want to help? Somebody want to take that one?
Last year was a weird year. I think it's just nice to be in the same room with people again. You know, we've all been stuck at home for the last 10 months. And before we came here, we all got tested and made sure everything was cool. And, you know, we've been conscious and careful with that. But it's just nice to be playing again, you know. Like, you know, the only show I've done in the last 10 months, or I guess all of us, was when we did the virtual Morse Fest. And that was fun to just be playing. And then now here, it's nice to actually be writing and playing and just being with people. You know, I haven't been in a room with people in 10 months, you know? Yeah. So
your family doesn't count.
With people other than my wife and kids. Right. So it's, you know, it's been nice to actually get back to work.
Well, do we want to have any kind of discussion of direction, or do you want to just...
I don't care.
I mean...
What do you guys feel?
I think it's pretty obvious we're not doing a Similitude 3, right? Is that...
Don't say that.
You will it into existence by saying that.
No, I don't think anybody will.
Neil will say, hold my beer.
hold my beer.
Hold my tea. Hold my coffee.
Yeah.
So, I mean, do we want to have a conceptual discussion, or you want to just go where we go?
Well, I think I've heard from several, Randy and I think Bill too. Sure. Yeah, wanting to do shorter songs.
Yeah.
And
even though I came in with what's probably going to be an epic.
Right. Well, I think that Grand Experiment was a good blueprint.
Yeah.
You know.
So I'm up for anything. I didn't, you know, as you guys know, I didn't come in with anything this time. So I'm just, let's see what's good and go for it.
Yeah. I mean, like I've said, I love you have so much great stuff, Bill. And Randy has a lot of great stuff as well. So everything that was sent in advance, I think we got a good...
Yeah, a lot of good jumping off places.
I think the new album is very much in the spirit of at least how we're writing it as the Great Adventure.
The Grand Experiment.
Grand Experiment.
I know, I always get those confused too.
Yeah, because it wasn't really a narrative. The other two sort of had earlier, but pretty quickly had a narrative and a storyline. And when you're writing to a story, you have to track the emotion of the story. So you can't, if you have this really cool, heavy idea that you want to put next musically, but the story needs to get emotional, then you can't do that. So it's a lot harder to put the pieces together. So this is more whatever we think musically fits together is easier to do in that way.